They're a lot. Yeah,
they're very, very hard. It's not actually. When we first, when these girls were with Animal Acres before Farm Sanctuary came in, Animal Acres was feeding them inappropriately, and they were being free-fed something similar to eating cereal every day. And they were extremely obese and could barely walk. So when Farm Sanctuary came in, they were slowly transitioned to a better diet for pigs like this. And they now eat a limited amount of pot-bellied pig pellets to help keep their weight down. And they get unlimited fruits and vegetables.
Oh.
Part of the reason we ask people not to put your hands near their mouths is that they do get a lot of treats from us.
So oh.
They, whenever your hand's near their mouth, they think they're going to treat.
Sure, sure.
So we don't want anybody to get sure. the finger damage.
Yeah, yeah. But I was thinking, wouldn't it be like, because they're like programmed to be fat.
Yes.
It must be hard to keep them lean, you know what I mean?
It is. That's it really, is a challenge. We have, really we, have a, yeah. we have a second sounder in the back of our property that the public doesn't have access to. And we do have a couple of pigs back there because we have some trouble with. And then Georgia, who's right inside the barn here, she has lost quite a bit of weight since we switched their diet, but she hasn't lost all of it. And trying to get them all on the same level and they're all living together is a little bit difficult. She's at a much healthier weight than she was, but and it's like they're so much like us.
Yeah.
So
I can't imagine if I was programmed to be fat. I it's a struggle now, you
right.
know. I can't imagine if I had a program to eat and hold fat.
No.
I think I do.
Macy right there, and then there's Macy, Georgia, and Caboose in there. We don't have a.
No, but she looks pretty good, I think.
Yeah, I know.
And she actually dipped a little bit under because she has a deformity on her mouth. Her mouth is deformed a little bit, so she has some trouble eating.
Oh.
But we've worked that out so that we can keep her weight down.
Yeah, she looks really good.
I know what her name is.
Aww.
Did you catch what her name is?
No.
Okay.
I'll ask the lady.
Let me get a picture of you with her.
Oh no, I'll get one of you if you want. I have one of me actually not too long ago. Real cute.
Please.
Oh gosh.
Take a picture of you.
Yeah. I can take a picture of all these guys. If I can have everyone's attention, please.
Oh, that's
we're
nice.
We're going to
that's
have the cool. feeding of the turkeys in about 5 minutes. And we have to shut down the pig area in order to do that.
Oh.
The other animal areas will still be open.
Just want
to have everyone's pig area.
Are you going to open it up afterwards?
What's her name?